Hello, friends. I welcome you to a new day. Jesus is Lord and His jurisdiction is global. Let's just go ahead and appreciate Him. Lord, you are beautiful. We bow before your majesty. You are beyond description. Jehovah, you change it not, but you changes all situations. We give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. You are the captain of our destiny. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Almighty. We join the 20 and the four elders, including the four beasts and all the protocols in the throne room to say, Lord, you are worthy. The Lamb who was found worthy to open the book with the seven seals. Hallowed be your name. Thank you for sparing our lives to see a new day. We worship you. We honor you. We celebrate with the King eternal. Hallowed be your name. Sweet Holy Spirit, we want to say we love you. We welcome you into this new day. And we say, hallowed be your name. You reigneth in majesty. And blessed be God forevermore. For we worship you forever and ever. In Jesus' name. Amen. This is Spirit Praise Daily Devotional, and Spirit Praise Daily Devotional comes your way every morning to build up your spiritual capacity and network. It comes as a daily dose to strengthen your spiritual cables and wires and to keep you ablaze for God all day. And our topic for today says, be the wise builder. Friends, let's do this song together. If you know it, please join me. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest strength, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. On Christ the solid rock I stand. All other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand. Alegede de lagadosh, bralegedosh, ziketepe legede de lagadosh. So briefly this morning, we take our Bible reading from Matthew chapter 7, verses 24 to 27. The Bible says, therefore, whosoever heareth these sayings of mine, and doeth them, I will liken him unto a wise man, which built his house upon a rock. And the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat upon that house, and it failed not, for it was founded upon a rock. And everyone that heareth these sayings of mine, and doeth them not, shall be likened unto a foolish man, which built his house upon the sand. Then the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat upon that house, and it failed, and great was the fall of it. Amen. A very interesting story in the Bible, told by our Lord Jesus Christ, about two builders. The wise built on the rock, while the foolish built on the sand. Listen to me, friends. The two houses were built by two different persons, but the foundation was actually meant to determine the durability. One was solid and another was meant to be built twice. That's why the Bible says in Psalm 11 verse 3, if the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do? That is to say, the foundation of a thing is very important. That's why when somebody gets born again, you are encouraged to go through a foundational class or what we call a follow-up or discipleship class that could help you to know the basic and rudiments of your new faith, which is bound to help you as you grow onto maturity. Very, very important. So two houses built, one on the rock and one on the sand. The wind came and the storms of life came as they are bound to come. But the house built on the rock was standing, even in the heavy rain and fierce weather. Awesome. Now hear me, friends. It is a disaster to build on the sand, because when the worries of life comes like a wind, they will blow the house and occupier away from his faith. Of course, you know, the worries of life could be financial challenge, it could be health challenge, academic challenge, marital challenge, emotional challenge, and all sorts of challenges and problems that comes to weigh you down and tamper with your peace. Now listen again. These things must surely overwhelm you when you build on the sand. I said that again. These things must surely overwhelm you when you build on the sand. Never forget,
that the entire building and the erecting of the structure have to do with the word of God and what you do when you hear the word of God. Now hear me. What you do as a child of God when you hear the word of God will determine whether you are a wise builder or the foolish builder. The Bible recorded that the Berean Christians were more noble than the Thessalonians because they will always go back to study and search the scriptures to know if these things were true. I encourage you to take time and study the word of God. The time we have on this platform every morning may not be enough to deal with one chapter of the Bible, but you can always draw up a schedule and go through the whole chapter after we are done. Before you know it, you would have covered a whole lot. Amen? Now hear me as we conclude. The location of your building will determine whether you will be movable or immovable when the flood of life shows up. Of course, you know, it sounds foolish for a man to build a house on the sand. I think it takes the foolish to do that, because the Bible says in Psalm 14 verse 1, the fool has said there is no God. I believe that for the fool that says there is no God, his foolishness will be multiplied, and part of it is building on the sand. Kalia Kagaraba Legadesh. Now as we pray, I came to encourage you this morning to utilize the word of God as you hear it, because everything about building on a rocky ground is embedded on the word of God. That's what makes you wise. Come on, hear this. For anyone who hears the word of Jesus and goes on to live in disobedience, that person shall be likened to the foolish builder. Elegedede Lagadash. Friend, listen, in this new season, God wants you to spend time in the word of God. That's what will keep you ready for his return. And that's what keeps you standing taller than the height of your storm. No wonder the Bible says in Psalm 1 verse 1 to 3, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of the sinner, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth its fruit in its season. Its leaf does not wither, and in whatsoever he doeth, he shall prosper. Now hear me as we pray. It takes wisdom to be a wise builder. And my prayer for somebody who is listening to this broadcast is that you will be a professional hearer and doer of the word of God from this morning. In the matchless name of Jesus. Amen. Let us pray. I would like to first of all pray for someone who has listened to this broadcast and you are still living in sin. Living in sin means building on the sand, and anything that is built on the sand is baseless. In fact, it is bound to collapse when the winds of life comes. So quickly say after me. If you are a sinner and if you are a backslider, please join them. Say after me. My Father in heaven, I come to you this morning. I'm a sinner. Lord Jesus, please forgive me. Come into my heart. Be my Lord and my personal Savior, and give me the grace to follow you and to serve you all the days of my life. Help me to build on the rock that is Jesus Christ from today, in Jesus' name. Thank you for serving me. In Jesus' matchless name, we prayed. Amen. Congratulations and welcome aboard. This is the best decision you can make in this new season. Saints, let's go. Ziketepe legedede lagadosh, ekrakatapa legedede lagadosh. Somebody help me pray. Oh God, make me a wise builder. Zenakananamos endrakalagadabush. And I said pray. Oh God, make me a wise builder. Ziketepe legedosh, malia kagadaba legedede legedosh. Ziketepe legedede lagadosh, ekrakatapa legedede legedosh. I said somebody pray. No wind will bring you down. I said no wind we bring you down. Zenakananamos Indra Kalagadaba Sike Legede Lagadush Bralegedush Malia Kagadaba Sike Legede Lagadush Zekete Pelegede Legedush Zikete Pelegede Legedush. I say somebody pray. Zegede Legedush. No sickness will bring you down. I say pray. Zegede Legedush Brakatabu Zike Legede Lagadush Malian Degede Lagadush Antegede Legedush. You will be a wise builder. Zigede Legedush. I said you will be a wise builder. Zigede delegados, you will be a professional hearer. Zigede delegados, and a professional doer. Zigede delegados, I say somebody pray. Zigede delegados, shantigede delegados, no spiritual cable should be weak this morning. Zigede delegados, I say pray. Zigede delegados, shakatapa legede delegados, the challenges of life will not
bring you down. I say that storm will not bring you down. Friend, pray. From this day, you have been declared victorious. I say pray. Receive the mantle to pray. To receive genuine results. I say pray. You will prevail. The storm will not prevail over you. I say pray. No spiritual wire should be weak this morning. Somebody pray. We give you all the glory, my Father. We honor you, the everlasting God. We will never build on the sound. We want to say thank you, my Father. Thank you for SPDD. Thank you for what you are doing on this global prayer platform. Be magnified. My Father, be glorified. Thank you, my Father, for raising wise builders on this global prayer platform. Thank you for raising the victorious team. They will prevail over the storm. Be glorified, my God, and blessed be the name of the Lord God Almighty, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And I decree and declare to everyone who has listened to this broadcast that like a house built on the rock, no wind nor challenges of life will be able to render you useless. I said we'll be able to render you useless. They will never be able to render you useless. But you will prevail. I said you will prevail. I said you will prevail. And you will be immovable in the storms of life. I said you will be immovable in the storms of life. And you will stand. I said you will stand. I said you will stand. On this rock, you will stand. On this rock, you will stand. No shaking. Thank you, my Father. Be glorified. And blessed be the name of the Lord God Almighty. In the precious name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we prayed. Amen. Make that amen louder from the other side. Amen. Friends, you can continue from here. It is allowed. Zikete pelegede de lagados. Malian deregede de lagados. Shanteregede de lagados. Go build on the rock. Legede de lagadash. In partnership with the Holy Spirit. With the Holy Spirit. With the Holy Spirit.